Hey, just want to say a few words about today's game. I just played Bishop e2, trying to play for knight d4. I don't know if it's good or not, we will see. He can go knight g4. I was thinking maybe if I can take on e6 and play knight d4, maybe I can sacrifice the exchange and take on e6 and get positional compensation. But we will see. If he doesn't go for knight g4, yeah, I'm gonna try to play for knight d4. We will see what will happen. I think Magnus had very similar position with black against Vichy, but don't remember exactly how that game went. Anyway, it's gonna be interesting.